This is going to be a review on the Element F18. First off, comes with a galvanized trailer, the swing away tongue, it's for the navigation lights, it's the console. It's got brakes in the trailer, plastic step up, stainless. Drains, stainless gas cap, stainless cleats, aluminum ladder. This one's got the 115 horsepower Mercury 4-stroke. Here's the crank and battery. You just got seats like this fold down. Stainless grab handle. Seat. You can switch it like that. And underneath here is the ice chest. You put this little knife and plier holder on there. There's all the lighted rocker switches. Stainless steering wheel. This one's got the Lowrance Hook 7. There's all the Jensen. Waterproof audio is right there. This one had stainless Atwood rod holders, stainless grab rail, plexiglass, windshield, the front seat, two stainless grab handles, lots of storage underneath there. Three hatches, the front one's the anchor locker. That's stainless latches. Pretty spacers. Just kind of hard to get the anchor in there if you got a big one. They put bumpers in here so it doesn't slam. There's the troll motor pad. This is where the troll motor batteries go. Put a paddle in. Safety rope in there. Your other battery, and we put a Minn Kota charger, dual bank charger, which one of my batteries. Plastic cup holder. It's supposed to come with stainless, but ours didn't for some reason, which is okay. They gave us that troll motor for free. Here is, put your phones and stuff that's channeled to drain away water. Here's that. Here's your nav lights. I put a little thing with phone chargers and stuff in there. It's waterproof. All the cables and stuff. As you can see, it's spacious. Oh yeah. Got this little side storage area net. It's a 12 volt charger thing. And that's where you plug in the auxiliary cord. The live well. I put a little 8-well net with the thing on there. Stainless. There's a gravity handle right there. Get up in here from the ladder. In there is your bilge pump. And under this seat, I can't really open it right now, but it's got a enough room. There's no battery in it like the one over here. Yeah, 2-inch deck drains that lead overboard right there. Probably got side gunnel rod storage. Yeah, they hold the rods in with some bungee cords like that. I put the gaff in right there and the 15 pin shallow water reef, 12 foot. That's what that little knob is up here. It's got stainless steel through hole. It's the overflow for the gas. It's the stainless gas pack. There's the 115 Mercury 4 stroke. Still got the Black Max pop on it.
No.
Just a plug down there. Transducer for depth finder. Put corrosion max on all the components that could be rusted. Plus stainless horn. Please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.